London ground known as Wembley on May 29, 68. Mac Busby arrived with his team and his dream, determined they would not get beat. Now Busby's boys knew what he wanted. He'd followed his dream down the years. The European Cup was his stated aim, the pinnacle of his career. His eyes, they shone like diamonds. The Busby boys would pass the test. They would take the cup back to Manchester, 10 others and we Georgie Best. Benfica were their opponents. Eusebio, he was their king. While United had lost the great Dennis Law, confined to a hospital wing. But they battled and looked like they'd won it. Bobby Charlton had scored, they were fine. But an equaliser close to the end of the match meant it went into extra time. His eyes, they shone like diamonds. The Busby boys would pass the test. They would take the cup back to Manchester, 10 others and we Georgie Best. Then the Belfast boy led by example and danced round the keeper to score. 'Twas the goal that broke all Benfica's hearts, and soon they conceded two more. George Best had made all the difference. At 22 he was supreme. He had broken Benfica's resolve and let Mac Busby live out his dream. His eyes, they shone like diamonds. The Busby boys would pass the test. They would take the cup back to Manchester, 10 others and we Georgie Best. The United team now are all legends. There's Stephanie and Brennan and Dunn, Crerandon, Folks and wee Nobby Styles, and still there are five more to come. There's Sadler and Charlton and Aston, the birthday boy young Brian King. But the best of them all was perfectly named. We'll never forget what George did. His eyes, they shone like diamonds. The Busby